Let me see. Get my fireball out. We have been trying to finish this damn mission forever. So Dead Swarm 420 here and Dog 21. We're gonna try and finish it for the last freaking time. But real quick, before we get started, of course, I've been usually starting lately. We've been having a lot of mishaps and funny stories. Well, today mine is pretty short, but I got off of work. You know, it's Thursday, and we get this holiday weekend off, so it's happy, or it's basically Happy Friday, technically. Let's just say that, in a sense, even though Friday's tomorrow. So Merry Christmas Eve is what I'm gonna call it. But I got off of work. First things first is right off my exit, like, because my semi-truck shop is right next to the exit that I usually get off of, or that I usually get on to go home, like, right next to it. I could see the highway from it, or the interstate from my work, and we ended up going and getting off, and I headed up, forgetting that they had just mentioned that there was a big wreck, but I thought it was going the opposite way, not the way to home, and dude, for 40 minutes, I crawled at 2 miles an hour and just to pass like three cop cars and a truck and trailer that had passed me earlier on the side shoulder, but I guess got caught doing that. And then another truck that I guess is Bobcat Bucket or something had fallen off. I don't know. Anyways. After that, I was like, I'm stressed out, I'm smoked a cigarette, I'm going to the alcohol store, get me some liquor. I go through the liquor store, get my shit, and head out. Well, there's like 3 million fucking people in the parking lot. Like, I'm not even kidding, man. There was like every parking space you can imagine was full. And I started backing up. Well, in my right mirror, I looked clear, and then in my left mirror, I looked clear, and I keep backing up, and then all of a sudden I hear thud, and I'm like, oh shit, I just backed into somebody. I look behind me and there's this fucking white Chevy tailgate right behind me. I'm like, motherfucker. And I get out and I look at the damage, ain't shit, just a little, you know, bumper tap, nothing, you know, no big deal. It just felt harder than it actually was. These two Mexicans are sitting next to me and they're like, hey, you're all right, senor, go. And I was like, what? I thought I clipped this. And they're like, I was like, is that your truck? And they're like, no, no, go, boy, go, get out of here. And I'm like, oh. And so I kept going. They're like, yeah, be all right, you're fine. And so I got in my truck, got out of there, hammered down, and didn't look back. And I pulled over on the side of the road later to look at my truck. Not a scratch, nothing. The only thing that happened was the plastic part on my step on the back of my trunk or of my tailgate had lifted up just a hair, and I just patted it down and it clicked, and that was it. And I looked at the other truck and there wasn't a scratch on it either. So I guess I hit it on the rubber part or something, I don't know. But wow. Either way, unscathed.
Awesome.
Hell yeah, but anyhoosies. I thought it was stupid as fuck. I was like, I felt so stupid. I felt like a freaking idiot. But it's okay. Shit happens. But let's drink some Fireball, play some video games, and have a blast.
You ready, dog?
Sounds good. Let's get it. Incendiary Maid and Incendiary S9. Some health over there too.
Do what?
You got a health kit over here, and you got Incendiary Maid back here. You also got like an S9 over here. just also listen to it.
Hello.
Hello.
Let's go. Sorry, I keep getting distracted. It's always the perfect time right now where people are like, you know, oh my god, how are you doing? Did you have a good day? How's work? What are you doing? And I'm like, I love all of you guys, but like, goodness gracious. Sometimes it's like, just trying to chill out and finish this dang mission. I don't know how many more times we have to restart this mission, dog. I don't get it. Are you gonna plant a mine, huh?
Yep, cause we're coming down the bridge.
It's cold. Damn, dog. Oh, we still got a flame trooper, don't we? Wait, come here.
Kill confirmed.
Flamer is about to be. Damn, is this flamer ever gonna be dead?
Ammo depleted.
Sorry, dog. I didn't mean to, like, flank me there.
That supply crate might be useful.
Damn.
Yeah.
So all these zombies. Dang.
Looks like Barracks must have left in a hurry.
Wait, is that a dead zombie right there? Yep.
Yeah, is it?
Easy. Hmm. Oh, here comes these guys.
Supply crate there.
We broke the seal, dog. Dude, you're so quiet again.
Yeah, not those two guys. Kinda hard to talk.
Really?
Right now it's better because the guy had tea. But like earlier it's like worse.
Well, now to have some fireball, I'd say. Merry Christmas Eve Eve.
Nazi commander. This will be fun. It's making runners.
Kill it before they overwhelm you.
Commander's down. Commander's frenzying the horde.
Alright, I'm gonna try and get this boy. He's down, but he ain't, like, fully down. I only got 20 rounds left. Shit, son.
Bleeding out.
You'll regret that.
Pretty good. I already control the body. Are you down too?
I'm starting to get there. Hurry the fuck up. Hurry the fuck up. God damn it. We died. We'll restart a checkpoint. Damn. I tried.
It's all good, it's all good. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go chase the commander.
Commander's frenzying the horde.
Damn, did I get him?
No.
You didn't even get him either.
No, I didn't.
There's no zoom, and I need to unlock zoom. Damn, I got him down again, you son of a bitch. I need to get on my ammo.
Yeah, I'm can go melee him.
No, don't melee him. Leave him down. We could also use the let him come on. Let him bring it.
Alright.
I got a flamethrower. Might as well get some points for it, right?
Yeah. Alright. Well, you do that, I'm gonna go Gabby.
He's got runners. Just slowly using it. Why are you? What are you running for? Oh, this is what we need.
Oops, still alive.
Commander is controlling the court.
What happened to you?
Alright, you ready?
You will pay for that!
Guess I'm on a roll. Doors are locked. Maybe we can get out upstairs.
Over there! The captain!
That supply crate might be useful.
Found a tripwire.
You're here, thank God.
Captain, give me a status report. Where are the rest of your troops? And what's going on with that thing up there?
I'm afraid we're all that's left. As for the storm, we know as little as you do. It seems to be connected to something on the ground. But the dead won't let us get near it.
I see.
Listen, we're not safe here. The hell planes could return at any moment. We need to gather our forces and retreat to free Paris.
You did say hell planes. Is that what I think it is?
Captain, up there! The back!
Wow!
Damn it all! Briggs, shoot down that plane!
Yes, sir!
Listen up. We've got about 30 seconds before the rest of those damn things show up, so you best get ready to fight! You deal with the ground troops while we take care of the planes. Think you can handle that? Okay, then get ready. Here they come. They're dropping in dead. Take them out.
Reloading.
has tripwire.
That rift, close it now.
You will pay for that. Gun turret here.
Mine here.
Aha! That's a light crate.
Watch out!
careful now, Boris. Don't go dying on me.
Come over here. I want to thank you.
You hadn't arrived in time. It is unlikely you would have survived that. We are in your debt. We're going to take this chance to join up the resistance of freedom.
No. I must investigate the storm. Can't leave till job is done.
So be it. Good luck, then. May God be with you.
I have found a supply crate.
Sorry, dog. Don't worry. I'm like still here and stuff, still playing and stuff. I just, I'm on a phone call. Yeah, don't worry. I'm still focusing. I've been shooting zombies. I've been playing with you. I'm just on a phone call.
That's cool.
Word.
Thought I was just talking to myself. That's fine. Makes sense.
Squad, come in. Are you there? Do you read me?
Bruno, come in. I read you.
Grazie, Dio. Are you okay? What happened?
He helps a captain and his man, but the resistance is weak, and the base overrun.
I hate to say it, but it's not looking good for Venice.
That is bad news indeed. While you were fighting, I spoke with Dr. Schweiger. He has a theory about the storms and the cultists. They may well be connected. But we need you to investigate first. Any intel you can provide on the storm will be invaluable if we are to launch a counteroffensive.
Affirmative. On my way.
I'm reloading.
touching it may have activated something.
Touched what? What did you touch?
Some kind of fountain. Whatever it is, it's doing something. Of blood.
Phew. Next time you touch an evil blood fountain, try and make sure you know what you're doing.
Down. They don't call me elite for nothing.
Yes, that's it.
Suicider spotted. See you, demon.
I'm just getting started.
Grenade.
Thank you.
Russian. Calling all channels. This is Dr. Ephraim Schweiger. Do you read me?
Schweiger, what's wrong?
Bruno, the storm in Venice. It is not an isolated incident. Another has appeared here in Sardinia, and heat maps across Europe have begun to spike with infernal resonance. We must learn where they are coming from and why. Readings must be taken. Research must be conducted. We must find a way to destroy them.
Schweiger! Oh, Starto. All available units. We need a recon squad in Sardinia now.
Did I hear that right? There are more of these things?
This is bad. There's no time to waste. You need to get closer to the storm and figure out a way to shut it down.
Back off! Thank you.
supply crate.
There it is! Hellstorm!
Looks like it's connected to some kind of tower out in the water.
If we can destroy that, perhaps the storm will disappear. But how?
Let's put your generator here. If you can charge electric shock, make tower go kaboom!
Strike the tower with electricity. That might just work. Find a way to fix up the generator and set it.
Blanking, deep fire.
You'll regret that.
Hello?
Hello.
What are you doing?
Maybe.
I'm so sorry, dog. I had a long ass conversation. My bad. I'm just a little toasty. Not super toasty, but a little toasty. Hey, you ever gonna fix this generator, or is this generator gonna fix itself?
Oh no, it's already ready.
Oh, we just got defended. Oh, I didn't realize that. My bad. I didn't realize you already did that shit.
Charging complete. It's ready.
Oh, dude, look. Stand back. Stand back.
Now we're talking.
Get it.
It hit the water, but the tower is still intact. We need to hit it harder.
Look for more generators. If you can build up multiple charges, you can unleash it all in a single concentrated blast.
Come on, dog, let's go.
Alright, let's go.
What is this? Huh. Is that a zombie foot?
I'm all out of ammo.
Double kill.
But he's cast Granada.
What level am I? I don't even know. We're actually slaying it this time now. I think we've done this mission enough times that we could just run on through it. Yeah, let's make it to the other side. Come on.
A weapon attachment.
Yeah.
Alright, you go find it.
My bad, was it?
They said you go find it real quick.
I will. The juice? Okay. Sure.
This will cause some chaos.
Can you install it?
You say what?
Never mind, I got it.
You say what? You did what?
Garden.
I mean, I am. I got you now. I thought you had it repaired.
Oh, they destroy it?
Yeah, you goofball. Oh, where are the... Here, I'll get the snipers. Where are they?
I don't know. It's all their lazy side.
Where is he?
Oh,
I found him. Did you get up? How'd you get up?
Yeah, I got this like self-revive.
You know, you probably only got one though.
Yeah, I already used it. I can use it as long as I have a mech.
Good, but to be sure it's enough to destroy the tower, you need at least one more charge. Find another generator.
God damn it.
Ammo depleted. Careful now, Boris. Don't go dying on me.
Oh, we know. Think you got this, or you want to try to revive?
Almost out of ammo.
We're in a minute.
Shake it off. We need you in the fight, soldier.
Do I, though?
I don't know. I believe.
Holy crap, a divine killed a sniper with a fucking pistol.
That's what's up.
Oh, I'm trying to get across the water. I got a med kit. Where do you get ammo at? Oh shit, oh shit. Now what are you gonna do, dog?
Just wait for you.
Reloading.
Reload something real quick.
This is what is up.
There you go.
Sniper.
Where's the... Oh, there's... Oh, shit. I'm not gonna get this across there. Are you back, dog?
No, I'm dead.
Damn, you still dead?
Yeah. I think,
I'll show you a sniper.
Chapter gets insane.
Holy crap, I got a divine kill on a sniper again. These damn sniper. Oh, some bitch. This shit, dog. I can't use my flamethrower and I'm very upset.
Reload.
Oh well.
Nowhere you can jump. Oh, well.
No, I just can't use my flamethrower and I'm upset. I want to use it. Them damn snipers are annoying. The fuck is this?
Jeez. down. Look at his face.
That's crazy. Oh, gotta go. I'm gonna die. Need to get an incendiary attachment.
Weapon attachment here.
The fuck is this?
All out of ammo.
15. I got 15 incendiary rounds. Okay, I'll take it. I guess you good.
Yep. Yep.
Gun turret right here. Confirmed. That's it. This is one for the books. Reloading.
I'm slowly but surely making it.
Bastard shot me.
suicide.
Should be enough. Return to the control panel and release the stored energy.
Oh, yeah. You got me, you fine.
You'll regret that.
Oh, eye for an eye, baby.
That's far enough.
Dog, you're back in.
Oh, okay.
Where's the dam?
Suicider spotted.
I did it.
Yeah.
Did we make it? I'm guessing we finally completed Death Canal, didn't we? Yeah, we did. We finally did it. Holy crap. Slayer.
Hell yeah.
Yep. That's it. We did it. Well, dog.
Did a job.
That was a good job. I'm gonna end up hopping off for a minute. Go grab some food. Maybe fall asleep. I don't know.
Yeah, man, that's cool,
in
man.
Venice.
So after this cutscene, we'll hop off for now. Are,
they can be good. Shut down.
There's another one forming over a resistance black site in Sardinia. Our chief occultist, Ephraim Schweiger, is on the ground gathering data. But we just lost radio over the whole region. Get in there, secure Schweiger's intel, and then stop that hellstorm.
damn. We finally did it, didn't we? Hell yeah.
Schreiger and his team have left for the base. He said they had to go immediately in order to prepare.
Boy, all right, dog.
Sure. It's not our fault. Board was no good.
I tried to make him wait. I told him this whole place is swarming with dead.
All right. Well, I hope you have a good night, dog. If I don't see you, I may pass out. I don't know. It depends.
Holding my position.
It's all good, man. Have a good night. And yeah, just play it by ear.
Yeah, just play it by ear. Let me know. Text me and stuff. But we finally did it, yeah!
Yeah, finally. After how long? That was awesome. Feels good to finally complete it, right?
Alright, dog. No worries.
Sounds good, man.
Peace. Peace, dog.